Christmas time came around because Christmas time always comes around, ready or not. And in the middle of some of the darkest times of his life, he lost a brother, he lost his wife, he lost his home in a fire. And in the middle of all this, December 25th comes around like it always does, and the Christmas bells in his town rang on Christmas Day all of his life. And here he is standing in the rubble of what's left of him. And the Christmas bells are saying there's peace on earth and there's goodwill to men. And if you're a believer, you're a Christ follower, you know what it feels like to wrestle between the truth we know and the fear that we feel and the hurt that we feel and what we see around us. I was talking to some of my students a couple years ago about the book of Philippians, and I reminded them that the book of joy, Philippians, the book of joy was written from prison. The book of joy, the man who told you to be joyful always, and again I say rejoice, the man who told you don't be anxious about things, but with thanksgiving make your requests known to God. The peace that passes understanding will rule in your hearts and hold you. That man was in a cell when he said that. The thing I'm learning about joy is that joy is deeper than happy. Happy can be changed by the weather, but joy is deeper. The joy of the Lord is an anchor in the storm. Amen? And that's what God does for me. And I was talking to one of my girls, and she was just saying, I don't want Christmas to come this year. I don't want to deal with Christmas. It just has too much attached to it for my family. And I had to remind her, which is what I want to remind you, and I think one of the reasons we're on this tour, Jesus has to be the center of your Christmas. He has to be. If Jesus isn't the center of Christmas, it's just a big holiday. It's a big bucket full of memories, good or bad. There's got to be something in the middle of that. Don't let Christmas be a shell. Make room for Jesus this year. Let Jesus be the center of our Christmas as families. Amen? I wrote this song for that girl. All is calm and all is bright everywhere. They're singing carols of joy and peace, but you feel too far gone and too far out of reach. Always will.